now here in the Philippines, we're trying to associate the more acrobatic type of pole dancing, which is what we, the Polecats, think is more specified for men.
There's a lot of big movements like balancing, pulling yourself up against the pole. It may be sexy in a way, but it's not only for girls.